Surprising things, Spear Maiden, whether they are true or not. And this is one you should hear. It comes from the great war that nearly ended the Empire. It began when the High Elves slaughtered every Imperial Blade, calling themselves the new Aldmeri Dominion. They and their allies swept through the land, even capturing the Imperial City itself. The Emperor fled north, leaving Cyrodiil to the invaders. This is the story of a forgotten hero who changed the very course of history.
Strength and courage that Nord looks at. Bring the mortal forth, and for his opponent, that one.
Okay. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We're back. Today we're going to do a Elder Scrolls Legends Heroes.
Why do I have a feeling they're going to kill us either way?
Reduce your opponent's health to zero to win.
Oh, okay. It's a that.
Most games have two lanes. Creatures can only attack enemy creatures in the same lane. Choose a lane for your scuttler. Place the creature in the lane.
Oh, it's a mud crab.
When creatures fight, they deal damage equal to their power.
Please, get back!
Don't worry, I've got this.
You drew an item. Play heavy battle axe to improve one of your creatures.
To oblivion with you.
Okay.
I'm taking you with me.
Their deaths will bring glory to the Empire.
No prisoner!
Oh.
No mercy.
You're pretty good with that axe. We work together, we might have a chance.
Nah, bitch. We don't have a chance together. We leveled up. Okay. Welcome to the Elder Scrolls Legends. Your adventures has begun. Play story mode to unlock of other features, daily quests, solo and versus arena play, practice mode, rank play, and lots more. What the fuck?
Here, one of the blades. Two of us, a dozen of them. It's almost a fair fight.
That is kind of true. That is a fair fight, because a trained blade shall always protect the king and the dragonborn. In this match, you will learn how to shadow and magicka summon abilities and actions. Okay.
You will use magic to play your cards. Creatures played to a shadow card. Magicka increases by one each turn.
No, make me happy.
Their deaths will bring glory to the Empire.
Let's play your scheming heart.
Your death will be sweet. Your death will be sweet. They will bow to the prince.
Really? Why did I do that?
Provide one shot ability.
I know.
Don't worry, I've got this.
This one is mine.
guard with you.
Move. Move, dog. Move. And are out.
Come at me!
Isgrimor! Foolish mortal!
You're as good as dead.
Their blood will please Boethia.
Okay. Okay.
I'm guessing that's Reed.
These mortals must not be allowed to reveal Lord Narathan's plans. Destroy them.
Bitch, please, I'm fabulous.
When you go second, you start the game with a ring of magicka. So
every 5 health you lose, you will lose a rune and draw a card.
Ooh, okay.
Guards must be destroyed before you... Each time you lose a rune, you draw a card.
Perfect.
We're outnumbered. Let's take some of them out before they overwhelm us.
Bondar, curse you!
Defeat me? Is
Draw a prophecy card when you lose a rune. You may play it for free.
Zen provides.
Support cards, once played, are permanent and provide.
Chimeric spirit of the sky, guide us!
Not in my city!
Why?
But you will not
it's
be
your
able
birthday.
To prevent
when you the coming. Me, I'll have to do you.
Blood will flow, and my well, master will let loose like darkness. On the world.
Hell, kind of dark. Get a level 3.
Use the gold you just won to purchase a card pack. Now let's go open your pack.
Welcome.
Well guys, this is the first game through so far. If you guys want to, leave a like, subscribe, and comment for more. Thank you, and peace out.